I am still livid that Broadway shut down just one day before previews were set to start for Plaza Suite, directed by John Benjamin Hickey and starring our pals Sarah Jessica Parker and Matthew Broderick. And by the way, so while I can't wait for the show to come back in the future, and when is it coming back?
I would say probably in the beginning of the new year.
Okay, great. I cannot resist stirring the pot in the present. It is time for How Do You Plaza See It? I have shady questions, Hickey picture answers between SJP and Matthew.
Wait a minute.
Okay, who more often tripped up on their lines?
They both had their moments, but they were like 98% there by our very first performance in Boston. So I'm gonna make that a tie.
Okay, I think the answer is Matthew. Who gets in their head more when thinking about their character?
Sarah is more of a thinker.
Okay.
But it all pays off.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Who had the better rehearsal outfits? Does Sarah dress for rehearsal? Or
no, she's like, she wears her sweatpants and a sweatshirt.
Oh, really?
Very unglam. But then she'll put on a pair of SJP shoes and the whole thing will look chic.
Yeah. Okay. Who were you more intimidated to give notes to?
Both of them. It was my first time directing a Broadway play.
Wow. Okay. Whose delivery more often made you laugh?
You think I'm going to not say a tie?
Oh, God.
I'm going to say, let's say Matthew.
Okay. Who would you rather have directing you on stage? Mm.
Wow. Can you co-direct? And then not another tie. Sarah.
Okay, very. Who got crankier when they were tired or hungry?
Matthew.
Okay. Who was guiltier of being on their phone texting too much or just on their phone in general?
Does Candy Crush count?
Why, who plays Candy
Crush?
Matthew! Really?
Yeah, it's like,
I had no idea. Ferris. Yeah. Who smelled the best?
Who do you think smelled the best?
SJP.
Yay.
All right, thank you very much.
Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.